About the raising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. John Stuart Mill of his own free will, on half on shandy was particularly ill. Later they say he could sing it away. Half a grain of whiskey every day. Aristotle was a bagger for the bottle. Hobbes was fond of his dram. And Rene Descartes was a drunken fart. I drink, therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself is particularly missed. A lovely little thing about a bugger when he's pissed.